first team in the Mamod Se1 of Copenhagen. What do you think?
Well, it's disappointing for a restored engine to have it running like that. Very disappointing.